I just returned from Iceland, and I mean, you've heard about volcanic eruptions in Iceland before, and this one was just beyond my wildest dreams. It was so amazing, so amazing. Just fountains of lava gushing out right at me. You watch a giant 300 to 800 foot high fountain of lava every 10 minutes erupt, and I've never been more in love. Volcanoes tell us how the Earth cools, or other planets. How do they cool down? There's all this heat inside left over from when they formed or from radioactive decay of elements. It's what makes a surface of a planet really exciting, because it drives the mountains and the growth of the volcanoes and the movement of the plates. And so we want to understand more about that. And it's just those few brief moments when they erupt that we can really get a sense of what's happening. And so just observing the landscape and how it changed drastically over the 5 days we were there was really important to me. We also collected some samples. You actually could use a rock hammer and scoop it out of the lava. That lava is baby earth, and it's just really special in that sense. They tell you about the processes by which they cooled, and so grabbing that is really helpful in terms of its own history. It shows that the Earth is young and vibrant, and that we have a lot more years to go of activity. And that teaches us about our other siblings, all the other planets in the solar system, about their past and their present and their future. This volcano was really just experiential learning at its best, because I can study a volcano in a book or see pictures of it, but to really be there and be witness to it is so valuable. This particular volcano has not erupted for 6,000 years. I feel so lucky to have been able to experience this and to have gone when I did. I saw it at the peak of the fountains and the river, and I saw the big breakout, and I saw the ponds, and it was the adventure of my life.